Kourtney Kardashian buys an R136 million home in Palm Springs. TV star Kourtney Kardashian has spent more than R136 million on a six-bedroom property in Palm Springs. The 42-year-old star decided to spend more than R136 million on a six-bedroom property in the Californian desert, according to Us Weekly. Kourtney gave her social media followers a brief behind-the-scenes look at the property over the Memorial Day weekend, when she was seen spending time with her boyfriend Travis Barker and her kids Mason, 11, Penelope, 8, and Rain, 6, whom she has with Scott Disick. The brunette beauty, who has 124 million followers on Instagram, posted a series of at-home snaps and video clips over the weekend, including one which revealed her view of the mountains from the pool in her backyard. Kourtney captioned the photos, "Happy weekend." The TV star also posted a video of her kids having fun in the sun, as they're seen rolling on the green near a golf course. Meanwhile, Kourtney is said to be like a second mother to Travis's 15-year-old daughter Alabama. The reality star started dating the musician in late 2020, and Kourtney has quickly assumed a prominent role in the life of his teenage daughter. A source said, Kourtney has become very close with Travis' kids recently, especially when it comes to Alabama. Travis has Alabama and Landon, 17, with his ex-wife Shauna Mogler. And even though he's only been dating Kourtney for a few months, she's already proven to be a huge support system for the teenage duo. By contrast, Alabama recently discussed her relationship with Shauna in a candid post on social media, suggesting she's not an amazing mom. She wrote on Instagram, "My mom has never completely been in my life. Can you guys stop painting her out to be an amazing mom?"